Colorado Parks and Wildlife are working to determine how another one of the 10 wolves released died. They say it was initially set free in Grand County and was confirmed dead 2 years ago. They say this wolf is unrelated to the Copper Creek pack that was just relocated, where a separate member of that pack died last week. This is now the third wolf death since CPW released them back in December.